I'm Dr. Aruna Prasad, practicing dermatologist and a cosmetologist. Tattoos, if it is a small tattoo, it can be just simply excised surgically and they'll have a single line, which is, I think they can live with it. But if it's a big tattoo, which cannot be excised because you'll need a grafting of the skin, which may not look like the normal skin. So then at that point, we tell them to go for a laser tattoo removal. The only point in laser tattoo removal, it needs multiple sittings. And if it is dermal, that is very deep, then I think even laser doesn't work. Even after multiple sittings of about 10 to 15 also, there'll be a ghost appearance of the tattoo, existing tattoo. So they may not be 100% cured of the tattoo in tattoo removal laser. The laser used is quiche laser, and I think the treatment is minimum in it. But yes, if it is small, it can be excised. The only thing is, they come with lot of colorful tattoos nowadays, which is red and green. The laser doesn't tackle the colors in it. It only tackles the black pigment. So always remember, when you get a tattoo done, think about it twice when you're getting a colorful tattoo done.